Okay, so right now, just few seconds before I gave my interview, fractal interview, I don't know what will happen, but let's give you what sir asked me. I had interview with Nachiket sir, and he first of all he asked me about the projects I did, and I told him that I have recently started learning about AI ML and I've recently got into this field. So I haven't done projects related to AI ML yet because why did I say this? Because whichever project you do, your interview will be like around that project only. So if and only if you're confident. And the project I had done was one, two projects. It was like related to when I had AI subject, then I did one image classification one, and right now I'm doing machine learning. Oh, what was that? Malaria detection using machine learning. So I was like, no, I'm not gonna say that. So that's why I said like, no, I haven't done any project. So you should be mindful of what you're saying. So he saw my resume, and he asked me about one of my subjects of previous semester. That was design of experiments, and I still remember that I did not like. I hated that subject so much. That was the only subject I did not like, and he asked me like, I'm interested about knowing your previous one of your previous subjects, that is design of experiments, and what did you learn? So, being my first interview, I started with saying that, sir, this was one of the toughest, this was one of the toughest subject I had, and like I regretted some. I started with saying like, no, I did not like the subject, and then I changed it to saying, by the end, this was a subject I scored more, and he was really happy because I think, thank God I took that subject. I knew about fishbone analysis, so I gave him an example also. How will we find, like, what was all this, the Gucci analysis? I told him about that. And then he was asking about the implementation, what all other factors. First, he was asked, like, I told him about material equipments and everything. So he asked me about what all other factors. We will be having, we will be facing, and then he asked like how we will be solving that, like how will we. He was more interested in knowing the implementation first, finding the issue and then implementing it, finding the errors. And then he asked about what is the experiment part here. Okay, my anger, what is the experiment part here? And then yeah, this is one of the thing I already knew, like whenever the at the end of, so how it started by him asking me that first I'll give my introduction to you and then you give your. Okay, so he gave me, he's like product analyst, product manager analyst, I should. Okay, and then I gave, and you should be confident, smiling, and have a positive environment, and that I'm very good at, luckily having a positive environment. And like, so yeah, I don't know why I feel like in an interview, if you make the other person smile, I feel like, yay, that's an achievement. Okay, yeah, so moving on to the interview part. By the end, he asked me, like, this was most of our, when he told me about, like, tell me about yourself, and I told him about my journey, my things I have done, and what all things I learned, and everything. And then he asked me at the end of the interview. The fractal interview, if it's a technical interview, it will be based on your resume. Mostly it's on your resume. I asked my other friends also now, so they say the same thing, that it's based on your resume, what you have written. They will be asking around that. And mostly in most of the companies, it is that only for the technical interview. And then he asked me like, what's like, do you have any questions for me? Never ever say no. I have like seen it in previous YouTube videos and like heard from others, from my elder siblings also, that you should never say no. You should always ask questions. Because why? What is the reason here? Because it like it feeds, it looks like you are also interested in joining that company, Fractal. You are joining interested in, you're interested in joining that company. So I asked sir, what was my question? My question was, sir, what do you expect from, what does Fractal company expect from their employees, from their, from freshers you're hiring? So he told me three words like hungry, passionate and like the ability to do things and not just think about it, not just planning. We want someone who just do it in the doing phase. And my second question was, and all other things also he said. And then the second thing he said was, or the second question was, and I was like, so can I ask one more question? I have one more question. Say, yeah, sure, go for it. And then I asked him, sir, oh God, I forgot it. It just slipped from my mind. Like, second. So what is your feedback on our interview right now? Because, see, I think you should ask this question also because why you should ask this? Because you don't know it was my first interview and I really wanted to get the insights of how an interviewer perceived me. And one thing he mentioned was like, focus on projects, like do some projects also. And that I know I should do projects also, but yeah, I had a good interview experience. He was like really good. And when we are just passed out from school and we think about interviews, it's more like, for me, it was more like the interview will be seeing you with the judge EIs, but no, they're not. They're actually trying to, like from internally, they're actually trying to make you feel comfortable. As a fresher, I can say yes for that. And as per my first interview experience, I can say yes for that. And it's 6 minutes, 35 seconds already. Bye bye. And let's see, we'll have more interviews also and like more reviews also. Bye. And my hands are shaking right now.